I'm using my registrar's Namecheap, and they have a dynamic DNS updating. Yeah, so you can see here that I have a 1.4 gig on my server, and it's starting to sync. It's already done, you know, 17 megs. You can see it pulling down individual files. I'm actually going to stop it.
Actually,
I could say pause.
Oh.
I think it's really neat with all the features. It goes way beyond Dropbox and calendar and all that other stuff.
Right.
And I think it's really good.
Yeah, it is really cool. Like I said, I use it, the phone picture sync, the most. And I know most people will start doing theirs with, like on the Google picture sync. But again, if you want to get away from Google, this is the best way to sync your stuff.
If they want a subpoena or anything, they got a scheme.
Exactly.
There
yeah.
you go.
Yeah, note on Dropbox, you're sharing with your data with the national, the unnamed agency. So, you know, be careful using Dropbox.
Thank you, Joe.